Greetings, everyone. Welcome to Twitchy Tuesdays with Sumorgu. That's me. My volume's a little low, I think. Some stuff locked up, ready to go. Starting a bit early today because I was on and I saw this LFM. So why not? Forgot to get flow up and going. There we go. See if that works for chat. If not, then I'll have to switch back to... Hey, Iron Hands, how's it going? To join a Vaughn 5-6 group like 5 minutes ago. They finally looks like tried to join me. That's why that message popped up. I really haven't been playing much, so lag's been fine for me. I really haven't noticed too much. Just occasional spike here and there, which is normal. But I really haven't been playing much, so. You'll see. Do I still not have res scrolls? I thought I had res and heal scrolls. Keep forgetting about them. Plot, plot, plot. I have no need for the other overlords, or for you tedious lords of dust. Not when she awaits me. Now be gone. A burst of blue. Glad flows seems to work again. So when Twitch changed their server for IRC, it screwed up some of the stuff for me. I think I got it all back on. We've been out on weekends and stuff, and with the SO's new schedule being home every night, things are a little bit different. Just not playing DDO as much, we're trying to get some stuff done around the house, went and got some furniture, which is going to be delivered next week. It's kind of lame. Getting some stuff organized, getting my other laptop back into service. Got a couple webcams, so I'm gonna try that thing out. Various things are happening, just not sure exactly how it's gonna all work out at the moment. And do I have four yet? Let's see. Nope. Not quite. I had thought they were earlier in the chain when I joined this group, because they weren't in the actual quest yet. So I says, hey, Lords of Dust chains, cool, I'll join that. Didn't quite realize how far they were. Not a big deal. Stupid venom. Forgot I had it. We'll be fine. Need to take a break after this quest and swap another chair so my wrists aren't killing me. It's Hezro time. Well, we'll see how tough the double Hezro is going to be. If I can get their attention. Hi, boys. Why don't you come back this way? If I have to fight you, I'd rather fight you where I. Got a little bit extra healing. Dog, lay down. You just are fed and went for a walk. Shouldn't need anything else for a little bit. Oh yeah, this is working fine. I was gonna maybe look at a microphone and mixing board and stuff, but we spent a little bit more than I wanted to on furniture, so decided not to be tempted by anything else. We were on dual stream earlier talking about our computers and consoles and everything. Was amusing. Just occupying yourself, dog? Playing? He's on his back with a chew toy in his mouth. Wish that auto attack work. Let's see what else. Skyfree ice cream at work today. That was fun. You want to play? You want to play? Okay, you can tug. Oh, tug, 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 dog. Yeah, that's it. Tug, tug. Did you get it? Yeah, you got it.
Spinner of shadows
Well,
decides to change tactics.
it's this phase.
Defenders, destroy the guardian. Without it, the mortals are lost.
Oops, got demon venomed. Champion. I still miss being a warlock. I don't have enough.
The demon chuckles in the shadows. Happy to engage, mortals, but one at a time. I grow stronger and your allies dwindle. We end it now.
Oh, got venomed. Gotta run. Oh, she tripped me in the lava. What a jerk. Nice if it told you on that message how many you had. Oh, hello, lag. Okay, there was some lag. That was a bit of lag there. But not a big deal. It went away. A lot of these guys.
The last ward ignites, and brilliant light fills the cavern. The spinner of shadows
I had
strikes.
some.
It is a shout of triumph, not defeat. Once again, you are hurled in an irresistible
It really
wave
wasn't a
of
big deal. It was just that couple seconds there. It's not like it was huge and I got killed by it. It was just a bit of an annoyance here and there. Oh, yay, the plot. You doing, dog? What you doing, dog? Oh, you got another toy? Gallop like a friggin' horse, dude. How are you so loud? You're so small. So we're setting up a room to maybe stream some stuff from together. Show off our dog and cats and rats. Maybe do some crafting or something. I'm not gonna be playing DDO for that. And I'm probably gonna drop my static group down to once or none a week. And I may stop streaming on here, we'll see. For now, I plan to keep going, but I'm also kind of feeling burned out, so we'll see. Interesting. I've never been fond of mead. I don't know why. Know some people absolutely love it, and I can pretty much leave it. No, we gave the dragon away for the holidays. We were not paying him enough attention, and a friend of a friend had a kid who really wanted him. And from what I understand, he gets attention every day and hand fed and all this stuff, so he's much better taken care of now. So we haven't had him for what, 3 months? A little more. Nope, that's why we're on rat cam instead. But it's a huge cage and there's only three rats, so it's kind of hard to see them sometimes. Pause just briefly in case anybody has anything they want to give away. I don't know if there's anything I want here, but Shard of the Bow, Silver Flame, there's Luminous Truth, Seal of Luminous Truth, can almost make an epic. I'll pass on everything. I don't really care about any of that. We'll see. Watch your ears just in case I don't get this in time. Oh, got it. Okay. Hello. Hello, fabulous Nico. Nico, how's it going? Let's see, are we full? We're full, so I can't check the elephant. I don't know if we're doing... Some people consider that the end of the chain, some people consider the next one the end of the chain, so... I don't know. Devil's details heroic farming for items. No, thank you. They're doing the houses, which had I got in the beginning, I might have done. But I don't think I've been in the Underdark at all, so it'd be a long walk. And as fast as people can complete those, don't think I'm gonna do that. Let me look at rat cam out. I can't really tell. Nope, they're all hiding. Can't really see them at the moment. Thinking about better lighting for that cage, too. With all the windows from the kitchen and the sliding door, they're all backlit, which makes them harder to see, too. Oh well. Somebody doesn't understand how passing loot works in this game. Are we doing? Oh, they're doing shroud instead. Okay, never mind. I really don't want to do shroud today. Might have been faster to go the other way. Oh well. Let's go back to the ship and rebuff and such. See if any other films pop in the meantime. I was hoping to get and find a daily group, get in on that action. But I just caught the end of North of Dust and I missed the Vaughn 5-6, so. Blah. Not much luck today. Excuse me. Always fun. Figure out which ones I wanted to keep, which ones I don't. I don't mind Shroud, but I just don't really feel like it at the moment. basically. It's not bad. Magnetic of magnetism. I'm gonna keep that. Keep that. I did get my gems out. Okay. Yeah, I don't mind shadow, just nothing I'm feeling like doing at the moment. Yeah. Multiple runs and blah blah blah. I've got several things in my bank, I believe. There's a shard of power, shard of great power, shard of supreme power, shard of power, shard of power, shard of great power. I ran it a couple times, so I'm kind of done now. It's fun, but I'd almost rather do the raids that aren't really done anymore. All right, what am I doing? Let's do something. I probably don't have. No, I need to go downstairs and get my other buffs. Then I guess I'll go over to. I haven't done the Druid's loop in a while. Go do the Druid's chain. We'll see if nobody does anything, and I'll do my own spies and maybe Vaughn 3 and stuff. We'll see how I'm feeling. DSO is working late tonight, so should be home hopefully soonish. Oh, what was I doing? I just said I was going to do this, and I didn't use my key. This character, I just want to get TR'd. I'm tired. Oh, did I do everything but the end here? Yep. I haven't done Druid's Curse yet. I don't care. Let's just do it. Don't have a streak going anyway at the moment, so it don't matter. It's more of a get through it than worry about maximizing anything. Decide this way will be faster. Oh, why am I not using my? I guess I didn't get my Thunder Forged out of my bank. Oh, that's right, I have that public group thing on. Well, somebody joins the join. I'm not too concerned about either way. I really would like that to be just completely open and not have a 5-minute timer. I don't care if they want to join at the end, they can join at the end. Not my problem. I don't want to manage the group. That's the whole point of using that thing. I still have a bunch of characters to get their anniversary freebie on. Oh, I need to smack these. Here we go. Oh my god, it's a dog! It's a dog! It's a dog! Oh, it's a dog. Well, give it to me so I can throw it. Hopefully, it'll stay dry and the dog park will dry up and we can go take him to dog park tomorrow. Let him run some energy out. He's been kind of restless. Don't blame him. He's been kind of cooped up for a while. Give it. Go get it. It just went down the stairs, dummy. There you go. Oops. Make it hard to concentrate on streaming, dog. Lost it. But no, you found it.
Light shines brightly from above. You have passed through the tunnels to somewhere else.
We have been spending a lot more time with the rats, though, which is nice. And the cats and dog have also been with us generally. Up on the couch there, everybody. If it's just me, I don't get the animals out and do much with them. I tend to find a computer and or a book or a game or something and spend all my time doing that. Whereas when the SO is home, they'd like to get the animals out, so we end up spending a lot more time with them. I'm definitely like being down to just three rats and three cats and a dog. The three other rats, while I enjoyed them, they were just too much. We didn't need that many pets, and the dragon was just got ignored most of the time. So if we had time, we spent it with one of the furrier ones, usually. Yep. Well, I wouldn't have this many animals by myself. The SO does most of the work because it doesn't appeal to me to take care of them and do all the stuff. I enjoy spending time with them here and there, but the rest of the time, that's why I had two cats. It was just me. That was just enough. I probably could have done with one, but they came together. I had to scoop their box once a week, made sure they were fed every day, had some water. That's it, they took care of themselves. They wandered the house and did their own thing. That was fun. I held off on the dog for a long time because I knew I'd get roped into walking the dog a bunch, and I did. I don't mind too much most of the time, but once in a while it's just a pain. I really don't feel like doing that right now, but there's no choice. Dog's gotta be walked. Hello? I'm not that slowed. And it's a kind of a drag when we have to. All right, now let's figure out who's going to watch all the animals when we go on a trip. It's either extra money for boarding or have somebody come over. Either stay here, pop in now and then watch them, or take the animals somewhere, somebody else's house. It's just a big pain. I highly recommend having less animals than more. And really, only have animals if you have time for them. Don't just get them just to have them. We've rescued pretty much all of ours. Because people didn't have time for them. Alright. So that should have finished the chain. I don't know. Just take this. I feel like clerics. I don't know. I don't care. Any LFMs? Oh, look, LFMs. Ah, crap. I might not get there in time. Necro 4. That's where I want to go. I'd rather do that. Boop, boop. Just gotta wait to the right time. It's the fun thing about LFMs. Evening Star Cavern. Door, 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 door. Airship. And that will take me back to the captain to get. Orchard. And now I can get in here and go to full hole. It was vole first, wasn't it? Vole first. Oh, I haven't been in here. Crap, did I do these? Nope. Well, this will be fun. Actually, no, I can't do that. If I had come in on heroic, this would be much easier. Pull over this way. Nope, pulls over the other way. You get so used to having those teleporters that when you don't have them, it's kind of shocking. All of a sudden. There we go. Now I can see it. Might be dog sitting for a little while too. Let's see how that goes. Let's see, weapon attachment. Well, let's see how good I'm doing in here. Oh wait, I'm level 23. Forget that. Let's tag along with somebody else. I don't think I'll have too much problem, but these guys are several levels above me. So I'd rather have some assistance. We've been talking about other pets too, but I'm happy with where we're at the moment. I don't think we need any more. Or different. A little bit of lag there. I'm pretty okay with what we have at the moment, though. If anything, we'll probably have less cats as they expire. And I just assume not replace the dog. Cannot cast divine spells because I'm interceded. That's beautiful. Why can't it? There we go. Wow. Taking too much damage from that priestess. Can I run? I probably run to that. Think about it here. Yeah, it's within range. Go ahead and use this. Oh, actually, why wouldn't I heal myself first? Or at least lay on hands or something. I forgot about lay on hands. How's about that? Skin, I guess. Hey, V, Virtual Gib, how's it going? Welcome, welcome, welcome. I've had a couple little lagging bits, but nothing ridiculous. But as I said before, I haven't really been playing much lately, so I really don't notice whether there's a difference or not. I didn't pay attention. I picked the quests up at all. So we got the Death's Rampart. Inferno next. Crap, how do you get to Inferno? Inferno. Orchard map is actually what I want. So Inferno is north of here. We'll see what I can do. Holy crap. Target rich environment. Oh, hello, named. Because I really want to deal with you at the moment. Jerk. I know at some point I have to go up here to get around, but I forget when, where exactly. I don't think I take that. I'm pretty sure I don't take that. It's up here somewhere. Jerks. I already can't see where I'm going. Is it up this way? I can't tell. I really, really hate this quell effect because I can't tell what I'm doing. There we go. This should be it. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I found it. Didn't want to do that, I guess. Try to be somewhat useful, I guess. Oh, excuse me. I hope I got that in time. Thanks. None of us have Flame Strike or whatever. I need to get this. Where'd the other caster go? And somebody killed the fire. And the assassin. Yay. Knocked on my butt. Somebody hit one too many times. Nice, Trim Tom. Glad to hear things are progressing. Looks like an interesting docent. Oh, I should probably gather those. So, Strim Tom, did your TV work out as a second monitor? No love for me either. silver lining. Somebody got a tome. +5, +4 to 5 intelligence tome. That's nice. Fleshmakers, yay. Fleshmakers is easy to walk to. I wonder if I forgot that I have an invis cloak. I might have. I'm not saying I did, I'm saying I might have forgotten an invis cloak that I may have made this possibly slightly easier, but they're all high level epic mobs anyway, so they can see through my little level 1 invis or whatever it is. Made it. I'm still interceded. Which is really annoying. There we go. I almost prefer blindness, because at least with blindness you can't see anything. It's not like you think you can see it, because it's you see a glimpse right there of something that might be what you're looking for. It's just complete blackout. Before I go further, let's think about buffing. Perfect timing. Love it. That wasn't bad. Flesh Golem Exterminator 2. Oh. Well, that's nice. It's actually bright outside. A monitor is set for a dark room. Let somebody else draw the stun. see how they want to approach this. Ah, that way, okay. Except that he just took all the aggro.
Mentau's bride is busy at work in the control room.
Well, you know what? I haven't had this on the entire time. That's awesome. I wonder if I have my ring in the... I don't have my ring in the gin out. So that's going to be fun. Hello, lag.
The second lever clicks into place, and a large static charge fills the air. The lightning machine is open.
How many times am I going to fall down this time? Yes. I can't stand up to him. That's for sure. All the damage. And no love. So now I gotta walk to Gop. We'll go ahead and recall and walk that way. See if I have a... Nope, it's my shield cloak. I have my invis cloak out. Another oversight. Oh, you jerk. Oh, I hate you so much. I can't see where I'm going. I think I'm too far to the right. I need to go left. Yeah, there's a Doom Sphere. Great. Yeah, it's just 20 Paladin. And I don't enjoy it at all. Nope, he sees me. Yeah, well, he can pick on somebody else for a minute. I just don't like playing paladins. It's just not fun for me. Not been having fun with Paladin. It's been a slog. I don't even know what I did. That's what I did. I Knight of the Chalice. It's a little bit of Harper, a little bit of Sacred Defender, and then Blade Forged. Pretty much all my builds are going to be two-handed because that's what I have the most gear for. I have lots of axes and such on here. And my ESOS, of course, with the music now. I still don't have a stupid EAGA. Try to distract these other things while they kill those. You freed the soulbound brothers, sending them to the afterlife together. The way down is now clear. I did enjoy the blade lock, which was the 2 Paladin, 18 Warlock. That was fun. But this pure Paladin stuff, I'm just not a fan. Oh, you know what? I have restoration. I don't know why I wasn't using it. And I keep forgetting my scrolls as well. I should have some on hand. At least raise dead, if nothing else. Good, somebody else died. So I'm not the only one. I mean, it's sure, it's a shame that he died. What was that ring? Feather Falling Ring of Balance 19 and plus 4 insight bonuses to spell saves. Interesting. Will I even make a hit before he's on to the next phase? Oh, it looks like I will. Yay, I hit. I get skating and some speed. Killing blow, killing blow, killing blow. Yay. Epic Ethereal Bracers, I will take those. Those are always handy. He's got a D-door. Leave party. Alright. Let's go see that I didn't take all any of the quests. That'll be fun. Everybody likes it when you don't take the quests. Oh, maybe I did. It's a miracle. What do you want, dog? For the following year, diplomacy, legendary victory. Impressive trophy. I think I'm gonna have to take that ring. 10 constitution, 42 false life, and insightful spell saves. Yeah, take that. Feather Falling Disease Award. Nope, press a trophy there. And then Locus. Meh. I already have a Locus that I don't really use. Constitution 12. Ugh. No, I'm just gonna go tails, which is ridiculous. But I'll take it anyway. I'm gonna take these again just in case I do them again. Because the way it happens is usually I don't remember to take the quest right before. They're already in progress, so I need to hurry. So it's much better. No LFMs for my level. That's awesome. I almost did get a level though, so a couple more things and I should have it. Go back to the ship real quick. I'm gonna take a quick stretch break and say hello to the SO once I get back to the ship. Then I'll be back for some more time. Be great if I got a level today. Level last week, level this week. Alright, I am on the ship. Hit the button, go to the first floor, just so there's no wind noise. Buffs are taking a little bit to come in. There they go. Alright, I'm going to take like a 5-10 minute break. More like 5, but I'll say 10 just to make sure. And I will be back. Thanks for watching all. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. We'll do repairs, selling, and then see if there's any LFMs up. If not, we'll probably go back. Do some daily stuff. I don't need very much. Cold iron, radiant of corrosion, flame touch, venomous. Critical is LD6 session. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Not going to use it though. Light resistance at the moment. Shield mashing gloves. Muffled condine though. Epithelial bracers. Let's tag those to not be sold. That ring. And this junk, we should be good to go. Show me elephants, nothing. Okay. Well, then let's go downstairs. Get these buffs and go do spies. Spies. One last check. Nobody. All right. Couple quick buffs to get started. Is that my shoes? Something else. Oh well. Elementals, alright, I have jump for 5 minutes on these. Hope that'll be enough. I think it usually is. May have to take a slightly different route than I'm used to. Or, I mean, my usual route. I'm starting to get used to this. Because I'm playing this character. Need more jump. Used to be able to jump two of those in one hit. Gotta go the other way. For some reason, it's just slightly easier to do when you do it this way. Not as direct, but it works. Where did it take me? There we go. That's where I want it to be. I don't care about the water elemental. About the skeletons. That a walking stick is really good for that. Because when you're in the grease, you don't really have to fight. You don't fight until you're after you're past it, really. Don't really need those. Not gonna worry about it. See, I don't care. Join my party, that's why it's there. I wanted to manage that while I'm in the middle of the quest. Oh, I forgot to switch my weapon. Oh well. Get up there. Go ahead and take those out at least. Found it. I'd prefer not to trigger the necromancer too soon. Oh, he's there. All bets are off. This is the big test of lag right here. That was awesome. First try. I bounced once, but I could mostly see what I was doing. I'll take it. This part's a little lame. Going on. That was weird. It's reselecting my weapons for some reason. Skip. That is too bad. Kind of wanted it this time. This doesn't work too bad as my alternate weapon. We got mischief, so I don't care about the rest. We got Vandal. All right. Lords of Dust, and there's a Whiz King. They're doing Whiz King optionals farming. Interesting. On the front end of Lords of Dust. Looks like Marketplace. Be the best option. It should be run, but I'm not sure for how long. Let's see, so loaded so far. Wants me to purify the altars. I can do that. I do that, I'll pick up these other things. Where was the other one? There was one back further, wasn't there? It was here. Yeah. And the last one's by dude. Easy enough.
As the path leads down, it begins to look more like a dark and sinister temple, and less like an empty warehouse.
They weren't active. I was wondering why he wasn't doing any damage. You have to go up there so they're active so that you can then actually hit them.
Do no such thing. The silver flame has caused enough trouble. Soon enough.
Come on, just die. There we go. Refresh all my abilities. Not that I use too many of them, but I used some. Should be ready to go now. We are at the end. They seem to be finishing some elaborate and unholy ritual. Break out my maul. What is this called? Fury of the Flame. I wonder if I have the stuff for this. It's one of those wait for everybody points. So we wait for everybody. Yay. Oh, there he goes.
I am not who you thought I was. I should have killed you at the start. This is nothing, my friend, a nuisance. The ritual is underway, and the silver flame is powerless to stop it. So
pray, shall we continue? I really doubt my turns would do any good against these guys. My DCs have got to be pretty poor. Doop doop doop. Gnomon. Such a jerk. Oh, and they're both ranged. That's going to be fun. Put angel skin. Put my stone skin on. That's what I thought. He's going to hit me hard. Shoot. Got it. Yeah, I got my level. That was what I wanted. Another week, another level. Take my level. I think I might call it a night after that. It's It's right at 2 hours. As I said, I'm feeling a little burned out on the game, so I'm not really enjoying playing this character. So, all these new things to get. Hey, why is the man just in time for me to stop? Great timing. What even stance am I in? I don't even know. I'll just do this and be done with it. I don't care. There we go. Yep, perfect timing wise, man. Perfect. So, damsels are on this evening, I believe. I thought I saw a tweet saying that they were live this evening, so look forward to that. We have Cordovan's back in the office this week, so there should be a weekly Wednesday lunchtime live stream. Strum Tom did his show last night, and so forth and so on. Gary's show and the Bitsy Matchin show are in hiatus temporarily, but as far as I know, everything else in the schedule should be accurate for now. So, thanks everybody for stopping by. I should be back. Man, I cannot spell tonight. Never mind. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Happy looting. And see y'all next time, if not before. Good night.